Let's switch sides so the camera can get us. So now I'm going to move to the inside. So he comes in, I step in, right? Again, I isolate the blade, I get my arms underneath his, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to lift my arm, and see, that's what I want to do, is get this bend in his arm, controlling the hand with the knife, and then I start turning it behind him. And then I can take the knife away, and it's mine.